today, KCAL9's Lena Nguyen is in the kitchen learning how to make filet mignon with a side dish. And it looks and it tastes like mashed potatoes, but it is much healthier.
I've got a masher. We're talking holiday meals. You're thinking mashed potatoes, right? Wrong. Wrong?
Wrong, not mashed potatoes.
Mashed what?
It's actually roasted garlic cauliflower mash. It's comfort food with a healthy twist.
You'll need chopped garlic, chopped rosemary, a sprig of rosemary, sweet butter, kosher salt, olive oil, and of course, cauliflower, which we've cut up and cooked in boiling water for about 10 minutes. Now while you're waiting, saute the garlic and olive oil just until it begins to get brown and removed from the pan.
Drain it right here.
Drain the cauliflower, then proceed like you would with mashed potatoes, adding your ingredients as you mash.
Nice.
Good. I like it a lot.
Thank you. Isn't that good?
Wow. I bet if you didn't tell your guests, they wouldn't know.
They would not know. I had a client ask me for the recipe. Oh my God, that mashed potatoes you made were amazing. I'm like, it was cauliflower. He goes, no way.
Amazing. Sure, I could throw a piece of meat on the grill, but this is something special.
It is something special. And what I like about the filet mignon that we're using is it's leaner. A lot of my clients want to stay healthy. You know, you do roast beef, prime ribs for, you know, holidays, but this is a leaner cut of meat.
Okay.
So you don't feel like you're, you know,
being too naughty.
Yeah, too naughty.
Well, it'll be a little naughty because we're making grilled filet mignon with a port wine mushroom sauce. Your ingredients are kosher salt, chopped shallots, beef broth, fresh thyme, cornstarch for thickening, a bit of butter, parsley for garnish, black pepper, and of course some mushrooms and port wine.
Let's season this up with a little bit of salt and pepper, and then we're gonna go back there because I'm gonna be grilling, and then I'm gonna put you to work. You're gonna do the sauce.
That's right, I'm making the sauce. Chef Marcel seasons both sides of the filet, then either throw on the grill or pan sear.
Just put it right in there. Oh, look at the sizzle, huh? It's Christmas.
I've got sizzle of my own, sauteing shallots and olive oil before the mushrooms go in.
You can use cremini mushrooms, oyster mushrooms, shiitake. I'm just using your basic white mushrooms, but feel free to use any mushrooms you want.
While that's caramelizing, Chef Marcel turns the fillets 90 degrees to come up with a waffle pattern grill mark.
You're doing good there. You've done this before, have you?
Hey, you know, I like to stir things up.
You like to
Time to flip the fillets, and once the other side is seared, finish off in the oven.
There we go.
It takes a bit of patience, but saute your mushrooms till they get nice and brown. Chef Marcel shows me how to do that chef thing.
You do that, you're the best.
Wait a second.
Come on, baby, come on.
No, I want to eat it later. I don't want it all over the stove. I have to clean it up later.
I love it, so cute.
When it's caramelized, add your port wine, let it reduce, and then add broth or reduce some more. Add fresh thyme, and then add a cornstarch and water mix to thicken the sauce. Finish off with a little butter, and it's ready to meet with magic. Chef Marcel placed the filet mignon, cooked medium rare, along with that roasted garlic cauliflower mash, and on goes the delicious port wine mushroom sauce.
People are like, what's the sense of parsley? Trust me.
Right.
Parsley goes a long way. And there you have it.
Oh my goodness, look at that.
Is that amazing or what?
Hey, I'm gonna impress my guests.